Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be making croquis using the 9-head method. First, we'll start by drawing our border line. Then we'll start by dividing the lines. One inch and a little bit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Then we divide it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, so we'll start by carving out the head. So the shoulder would be half of the head. So now you are going to bring out the body. First, this is the head, the apex or bust. Then this is the waist. So when bringing out the waist, this has to be a 1/2 centimeter. So you draw a line to connect the waist to the shoulder. So now, when drawing the hip, it's the same size together with the shoulder, so you could do a straight line. So you could cover the shape of the hip. Then you draw small circles here. Not too big. This is going to be the knees. Then the thighs. So we're going to draw a straight line. Now, as you can see, this place is a little bit straight. Could make corrections to it. Yeah, just circle here a little bit. So you draw your line. This is back. So you could come here, then join the thighs together. Now this will be the calf. Then the ankles. So now we draw a smaller circle here. To bring out the ankles. You could curve it a little bit. So you bring this one out too. Now we are going to move out to the floor. That could also be the leg or the heels. So just draw a triangular shape. So now you are going to move back up here to draw the hands. So this could also be a representation of the elbow. So you draw small circle here. A small circle here. So you bring it out. So this could also be the wrist. Draw a small circle. A small circle, then we bring it out. Bring this out, then we bring it out. So I'm just gonna draw the hands. So here, bring out the bust, So now we are going to bring it out. You can use a marker or a lighter pencil. To make it seem more visible. So that's it.